Okay, how long time you will stay here in Croatia, in Poreč?
In Poreč, like 3 days.
Just 3 days,
yeah.
Uh-huh. And then you will travel direct to China or you will stay in Croatia?
Stay in Zagreb for 1 night.
Ah, 1 night, yeah. In Zagreb. And then you go home to China or you will stay somewhere in Europe?
Actually, we go back to China, but we stop in Moscow for several hours, like transfer.
Uh-huh, yeah. Uh-huh. Do you have some you will have some in Moscow some also as like here program or you will stay just for a few hours
stay in the airport for several hours. When we are here we were the way here we went to the city and have a quick look and for the transit visa and then just for the quick sightseeing and then we take another flight to Split. Yeah, and Split, and we went to Dubrovnik, and then Zadar.
Plitvička jezera.
Yeah, and also we passed Mostar. Yeah, Bosnia.
Oh,
and then, yes, it's
very
really
nice.
A long trip. We were really busy.
So how long time you are here in Europe?
In Europe, I guess 8 to 9 days.
9 days, huh?
Yeah. About that.
It's nice. Yeah. Nice trip. You can see all, not all, but a lot of places.
Yeah, we saw a lot and we really love here, Croatia. It's the first time and every city has its own characteristic, so it's quite different.
Different.
Are you in Europe? Are you first time also or not?
No, I'm not. Myself,
okay.
I'm not.
Okay,
and
yes.
We are not as well.
Yes, yes.
In 2014, we went to Riga, Latvia, for
Riga.
For the choir game, world choir game. That was the first time our choir went abroad for the competition, for the big game. And this is our second time.
Oh, nice to see you, nice to meet you, and I hope to see you again here.
Yeah, you too.
Okay.
Thank you so much.